All right, here we are. Here we are again. I just like to do everything the spur of the moment, man. I am totally just a spontaneous dude, man. I learned how to do that more and more. Now I'm learning how to keep myself balanced on the inner eye and the inner ear, which is the third eye, the third ear, inner reflection, and outside. My outside eyes and my outside ears. I keep a balance. I keep my eyes on the walls outside. I see the sun shining out there. I see trees. I see wind blowing. I keep my attention at all times balanced. Sometimes I'll slip off, but I catch myself quickly now. It used to take me 2 or 3 hours to catch myself, sometimes a whole day, maybe a week. But I've been practicing like Michael Jordan, man. Every time I feel myself slip away. Whoa, there's walls around here. Wait a minute. Oh, there's thoughts going through here. Okay, let's coordinate everything, synchronize it all, because the universe is speaking and showing signs, and I'm expecting the signs to show. So I'm constantly looking around. Damn, I wonder what the universe is going to confirm my thoughts that I have. And I'm looking around. Ah, two lights, stars. Ah, that confirms something to me. Ah, silver pen, orange, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, all personal communication between me and Mother Nature. Because it's Father Thought up here. Now I hear a siren going. What's the siren telling me? Now it can make me feel fearful. It's a test from Mother Nature. You're being yourself. Ah, siren. What are you going to do? Are you going to shrink? You're going to be yourself. You going to shrink to the thoughts in your head of fear? Or are you going to overcome fear and maintain your claim? Claim a lien, security agreement. Remember, this is just captain's log for me. I'm building myself up, man. I make all these videos for myself. They're not for you. But you can watch them if you get inspired for them. Well, then light your rocket off. Ah.